Hello guys. I haven't played any game for almost a month now, and heard about this game just yesterday. So far I really like the game and there's lots of different builds you can try it out. Here's one for a start. I linked Piercing Arrow with Lightning Chain and Fireball with Frost and add a poison effect and few other runes. It's really effective. You can also switch out Piercing Arrow with Spread Shot. Both works really great, at least at this early lower level stage. Let's try it out. Enjoy the gameplay.
can't believe you thought of using the catapult. That was impressive. I was wrong about you, but this isn't over yet. A report says that a monster is climbing the castle wall towards the spire. Is this the Terra Chieftain Glanus? You must be really skilled. I'm sorry I didn't acknowledge you before. Rune Hunter, you are a hero of Calicorda. You are the one who saved Calicorda from certain disaster. Let us return and declare our victory. You did well.
The hero of Calicorda is here!
It's all thanks to you, Rune Hunter.
Ha! Wait! Step aside! That Rune Hunter is a pagan spy!
What is it, Fred?
Captain, I saw this Rune Hunter talking with a pagan at Underground Waterway. I will provide you with the details later. What are you waiting for? Arrest this Rune Hunter and take them to prison now!
Things turning out like this. I was just looking around the shops at the plaza before I got dragged over here.
That loaf of bread at the bakery looked really delicious. Anyway, how can they treat the hero of Calicorda like this? It's a real shame. There must be a misunderstanding. Just wait here. Let me do something about it. I'm sure I can.
Huh? I hear something from the other side of the wall. Watch out!
I saw the ruckus at the plaza. How could they frame a hero like you? The waterway behind me leads to the Sima Swamp of Bellatus. The path is like a maze, but I can guide you to the exit. There's no time to waste. Let's hurry.
The news of your escape was immediately reported to Kristen. And the news of Prince Lovia disappearing clearly shook Kristen as well. You were able to safely escape from Calicorda thanks to a mysterious man who guided the way. You have no idea who he is and what he was doing there, but what's certain is that he saved your life. Sima Swamp, the place which lost its charm from the poison of the plague. You smile bitterly, thinking that you arrived at Bellatus somehow, despite becoming a wanted fugitive by the Aphros Knights.
Suddenly, it feels like... Oh, you... Oh, my body won't listen. Oh, you don't even know what it took... Oh, my body... But if you are...